Free, which was bizarre. Let's take a look. In the walks onto a hard jab. Walks onto a hard jab. And then he turns. And then he looks at the referee like he carries on like he wants to fight. And he doesn't know throwing punches. He doesn't know where he is.
No. No. This happened, Colin, almost 20 years ago between Ukila Mlife. He had clashed heads in that fight. There we go. Buthelezi having.
Yeah, but look what happens now. Look at his body reaction now, how he responds. He's looking, he turns, and then all of a sudden, inexplicably, he turns and he chases the referee. He thinks the referee is the opponent. Look, the referee's still signaling, and he's throwing punches. And here's a good call by the referee. The referee did the right thing, and he protected the fighter.